But this dude, he told me he jumped on an anaconda because he was trying to, like, they were trying to find out how big it is. He couldn't get his arms around it. He's my size.
Yeah.
He couldn't get his arms around it. So he's my size. So imagine this. Imagine this. A snake that wide. He said it was at least 25 feet long. And it was slithering through the water. And he felt it slither, and it's dark out. And he tried to hold on to it.